So guess what? I'm making another Ask David. Didn't see that one coming, did ya? T. Sullivan on Twitter asks me, what animal would you most like to be and why? Can the animal be, like, mythological or something? Because I would definitely be a dragon, because they're, like, all of the above. They can fly, and they can breathe fire, and they're super strong, and they're really pretty because they have shiny scales and stuff. If I had to be a real animal, I guess I would be, like, one of the flying dinosaurs, like a what's it called? Pterodactyl? I guess that's the closest thing to a dragon. Quincy on Twitter asks me a favorite movie from this year, favorite song from Beyonce's album 4. This was a bad year for movies. 2011, I was looking back because one of my college apps actually asked me, what were your favorite movies from this year? I don't know why, but they did. And I, like, 2011 did not have any good movies. I guess, like, the last Harry Potter came out this year, but I mean, I personally didn't like Harry Potter Part 2. I know that's unpopular opinion. I like Part 1 better. And the latest Harry Potter movie, I mean, honestly, nothing beats, like, the first and the second Harry Potter movies for me. I just think those are so much more true to the books and the character of the books, and I could have an entire video about that. If you want to see a video of me talking about Harry Potter, leave it in the comments, because I can go on and on. But I would say my favorite movie from 2011 was Bridesmaids, I think. I'm so sorry for the lighting. See, look, now I'm in the light. And now I'm dark. I'm backlit. Oh god, this is a disaster. Hopefully this is a little bit better, I don't know. Favorite song off of Beyonce's 4 is a tie between Countdown and End of Time, but I also like some of the ballads. I don't know, I like the entire album. I know that's unpopular opinion based on album sales and what everyone says, but I think that 4 is a great album, and Beyonce can do whatever she wants because she's already successful, so she doesn't have to play to the, you know, market and what's hot or whatever. She can just do what she wants as an artist, and she's incredibly talented, so whatever she puts out is great. And I say that full-heartedly. I don't think that I'm not just, like, a zombie fan who's just like, everything she does is great. I just think that because she's a talented individual, everything that she releases just happens to be really good. DrunkCow100, that's a really classy username, asks me, what career are you going to study in college? I'm going to major in acting or musical theater, depending on which school I go to. A. Garesi on Twitter asks me, what is your favorite song to dance to and why? Crazy in Love is a classic, and I like to dance to it because it's Beyonce, because it's an awesome jam, and because it encourages booty shaking. My last question to answer is from TwitMonsterFan, and that is, what is your New Year's resolution? Do you have any plans for 2012? This leads perfectly to my last subject for this video, which is that I think I want to do a New Year's resolutions collab video, because it's been a while since I did a collab, and I like them because they get you guys involved, and I get to see all your videos and cut it all together, and it creates something nice and inspiring, and it's the community coming together, which is what YouTube is about. So, I am going to save my New Year's resolutions for that video. Leave a video response below of what your New Year's resolution is going to be. It could be 1, it could be 10, doesn't matter. And I will choose my faves to put into a collaboration video, and you'll be featured on my channel. Anyway, thank you guys so much for asking me questions on Twitter impromptu. As always, you can follow me on Twitter in the link below and ask me your questions next time. Okay, bye!